Warren Kennedy, the GOP candidate for NC House District 18. It's about leadership. I'm a fiscal conservative, and I believe in a common sense approach to leadership at the state and local level. Governor Cooper, on the lockdown, leave it to the local communities. Allow the county to decide what's best for their county. One size does not fit all across the state of North Carolina. And from a leadership standpoint, leaders must be out front. You cannot be a leader behind the scenes. People need to see you out front trying to be a leader, not once a week, twice a week in a press conference.